In this comfortable place in which you've chosen to sit or lie, you've loosened any constricting clothing, and you know there's no place you need to go for a while. Choose a point out in front of you and allow your eyes to focus upon it. Now take a deep breath in, and as you let it out, allow your eyelids to close gently, slowly. And as you look effortlessly up toward the back of your forehead, you may imagine that there on the back of your forehead is the word relax, or your symbol of relaxation. And as all the muscles around your eyes relax, you may notice a slight fluttering of your eyelids. And let any fluttering that you feel be a sign that the muscles of your eyelids are relaxing even further. And as they relax, you may imagine that your eyelids have that feeling now that they have when you've been up late at night, perhaps trying to read, and it's become impossible for you to keep your eyelids open because they feel so comfortable being closed. So comfortable being closed that you can imagine that if you were to try and open your eyelids, they just don't want to move at all. And as you picture the word relax, or your symbol of relaxation there on the back of your forehead, gently test your eyelids now. And notice that feeling in your eyelid muscles as though they just don't want to move at all. And as you test them harder and harder, they grow more and more relaxed. And as you try to open them and find they prefer to stay quiet and still, let that feeling in your eyelids be a model for relaxation. And as you test them, let that feeling of relaxation spread outward from your eyelids into your forehead, into your scalp, and slowly throughout all the rest of your body, like ripples flowing outward from a stone thrown into the quiet surface of a still pool of water. Feel the ripples, warm and comfortable, flowing gently across your forehead, your scalp, sweeping around over your ears and spreading into the muscles of your cheeks and lips. And as that relaxation gently flows into the muscles around your mouth, you may feel your jaw muscles relaxing. And as they relax, your mouth may droop open slightly. And each movement that you feel in your body will just be a further sign of your body growing more and more relaxed. And as that relaxation flows down into the muscles of your neck and your throat, you may find yourself swallowing. And let that swallow relax your neck even more. Good. Now let the relaxation flow down gently and warmly over your back, relaxing your upper back and your shoulder blades, flowing down your spinal column to the lower part of your back, gentle ripples of relaxation spreading out and relaxing you, almost a feeling of sinking deeper and deeper into the surface beneath you. And you may notice again how your eyelids are even more relaxed than before. And let ripples of relaxation flow out from your eyelids over your scalp and neck and down through your shoulders, letting that relaxation flow down into your arms and your elbows, your forearms, into your wrists, and into your hands and your fingers. And as that relaxation flows all the way down to the tips of your fingers, you may feel kind of a warmth, or maybe a buzzing or tingling feeling in your fingertips. Let yourself take a deep breath in, and as you do, draw that relaxation up through your fingertips, up through your arms into the center of your chest. And as you let that breath out, let it be a feeling of letting go. Like a balloon letting out all the air, becoming completely flat and relaxed. And stop breathing. Let the the air breathe for you. And notice that with each rising and falling of your chest, as the air breathes for you, with each breath out, there's a feeling of letting go. And as you feel the muscles of your back relaxing, you may feel a gentle rising and falling of your abdomen with each breath. And imagine that with each breath, relaxation is being breathed down deep into your abdominal organs, so that everything inside is just letting go. That's it. So comfortably letting go. And letting that relaxation flow down into your pelvic area, relaxing all your pelvic organs, letting it flow down into your buttocks and your thighs, down into your knees, your legs, your ankles, all the way down to the tips of your toes, more and more relaxed, and more comfortable with each breath. Good. And now let your relaxation double. No matter how relaxed you become, you can always become more relaxed. In a moment, I'm going to ask you to open your eyes and close them again. And you'll notice that as your eyelids open and close, the relaxation you'll have will double over what it is now. Open your eyes and close them. Good. And now let your relaxation double. And as you feel that happening, you may notice your eyes are again rolling upward gently behind your closed eyelids. And again, let yourself see the word relax or your symbol of relaxation on the back of your forehead. And when you can feel that doubled relaxation in your eyelids, test them. And as you test them, let that doubled relaxation flow out of your eyelids throughout all the rest of your body, as though you're standing beneath a warm shower of relaxation flowing over the entire surface of your body, from the top of your head all the way down to the tips of your toes, letting that relaxation flow over and through your entire body, right out the palms of your hands and the soles of your feet. Good. And now let's let that relaxation double one more time. Just a matter of letting it happen. To do that, in a moment I'm going to ask you to let your eyelids open and close again. And you'll notice that as your eyelids open and close, the relaxation will double over what you have now. Let your eyelids open and let them close. Let your relaxation increase. And when your eyelids are again relaxed all the way down to the point that you know you have that relaxation, you don't even have to test them. Take that feeling of not having to test and let it flow from your eyelids throughout all the rest of your body. Good. In a moment, I'm going to ask you to begin counting softly to yourself, backward from 100. And as you count, your mental relaxation will double between each two numbers. If you imagine you can see those numbers just as though they're being projected on a screen in your mind's eye, and as you count, the numbers on that screen will grow dimmer and dimmer, and gradually, as you let them, the numbers will fade away, leaving your mind completely clear and relaxed. Begin counting now, backward from 100. Double your mental relaxation. double your relaxation. Double your mental relaxation between each two numbers. Now let the numbers fade away. Now let the numbers disappear completely. Gone. And again, let yourself feel the pleasant rising and falling of your chest with each breath as you relax more and more deeply. Good. And anytime any unnecessary thoughts should come along, you can imagine those unnecessary thoughts are written on a blackboard in your mind's eye. Then remember the relaxation in your eyelids. And as you test your eyelids, let this be a signal to draw an eraser across your mental blackboard. And let the unnecessary thoughts simply disappear, as the numbers did. And let another wave of relaxation flow from your eyelids throughout all the rest of your body. Good. Now imagine yourself looking and feeling the way you'd like to look and feel. You might imagine yourself standing in front of a mirror to begin with, and see yourself with little or no clothing on, so you can just see your entire body is healthy, looking good. Picture in the mirror of your mind's eye the most healthy and well and vigorous-looking body that you can imagine letting yourself have. See the outline of your body, its shape. See your shoulders and arms, your chest, your waist, and the outline of your hips, your thighs and legs. Maybe you're even able to bring in details so that you can see the more subtle curves of your body, the healthy glow of your skin, perhaps even your hair and the way you're wearing it, and your face looking relaxed and perhaps smiling because you're feeling so good. And as you're looking in the mirror, you're thinking to yourself, "My body is healthy, strong, and relaxed. My body is healthy, strong, and relaxed." Good. And now picture yourself dressing. You're dressing in the clothes you want to put on, only as much or as little as you like, dressing to do something you'd really like to do. Enjoy looking in the mirror and seeing yourself dressed in this way. And now let yourself do something you really enjoy doing. It can be a quiet activity or an energetic one, whatever feels really good to you. Let yourself be doing it in a place that you're really enjoying, a relaxed, natural surrounding where you feel calm and pleasantly stimulated. See your surroundings as vividly and as clearly as you can. See the colors and the shapes around you. Feel the temperature of the air and smell the fragrances. And hear the sounds that you hear around you in this place that you've chosen to let yourself enjoy. Let yourself drift completely into it. Feel the movement of your body in whatever you're doing, or the stillness if you're being still. Continuing to use your eyelid relaxation to erase any unnecessary thoughts that may come along. Letting your awareness be focused on the pleasant internal sensations of your positive self-image. Allow all of your senses to take part and really enjoy being this person, feeling really good inside. And the better you let yourself feel right now, the more rapidly you will allow yourself to become this person more and more each day. And any time in the day or night when you wish to allow yourself to relax, you may simply allow your eyelids to close and picture the word relax or your symbol of relaxation on the back of your forehead. And as you do, you'll find that you'll relax to the level that is appropriate for what you're doing. See relax now, or your symbol of relaxation. And as you do, tune into all the sensations within your body right now. Good. And gradually now, as you let this symbol fade, gradually, slowly, let your awareness return to your external physical environment, to that point in time and space that we call here and now. Feel the surface beneath you. Become aware of the nature of the sounds that you hear around you. Feel the rising and falling of your chest with each breath. And slowly begin to feel yourself coming up. Coming up as though you've been a bubble down under the water and are coming up toward the surface, becoming lighter and lighter as though you've been asleep for a while, becoming more and more awake. And as I count from 1 to 5, let yourself return entirely to an awareness of the outside. And each time you enter the relaxed state, you'll be able to relax yourself more fully and more rapidly. 1, coming up. 2, growing more and more awake. Lighter and lighter. 3, always returning from the relaxed state slowly at your own speed. 4, taking a deep breath in and letting it out. And as you do, letting your eyelids open. 5, wide awake. And take a moment and notice how comfortable your body, mind, and emotions feel. And make sure that you're completely awake before you begin any activities that might require a high degree of mental alertness, finding that although you're wide awake, you still feel comfortable and relaxed. And now you might like to begin to let your body stretch. Perhaps your hands, your feet, arms, or legs, gradually allowing the muscles of your body to return to their wide awake state of movement.